This little unassuming book is the culmination of my passion for my garden. It has many features to it. So first, here you'll see Fragile Farms. This is on repurposed book paper, old books. These are the varieties of tomatoes that I grow. Here we have some seeds, and these are the marigold seeds, and the marigolds are my pesticide plant that I plant with my tomatoes. I start all my plants from seed. These would be my favorite tools, and I actually just threw some vegetables in there as well, like trowel. That would be the plan for the garden. Careful next year to rotate. These are all seed packets.